Hey guys, man, is this your lucky day or what? You've reached the Artist's Outpost. This is the St. John's River, about 45 miles north of Orlando. I guess that would be about 80 kilometers. Today we're on safari. I'm out looking for subjects that I can put into my drawings and paintings. I'm not looking for anything in particular. I don't really have a plan. It's kind of my favorite way to look for subjects to paint. Writer Jack London said that you can't wait for inspiration to come to you, you have to go after it with a club. In order to find inspiration from which to work, you have to get out of your studio and get out into the world and retrieve it. Artist one time tell me that it was no longer necessary to do field work. We have Google and YouTube. Man, I can't even tell you how short-sighted that is. It's like saying, why would I learn to cook? I have McDonald's and Pizza Hut. The nutrition's not the same. The unique value that you alone put into your work comes from your first-hand experiences. Saying that you need to go out into the wilderness like this. Heck, Toulouse-Lautrec, he spent all of his time in the Moulin Rouge, painting patrons and dancers. Rembrandt Bugatti, he loved animals so much, he spent all of his time sculpting on location at the Antwerp Zoo in Belgium. Let the places and the experiences you value most give your art its unique energy and style. Regardless of what your personal interests might be, there is no excuse for running out of ideas to work from. There's an unlimited wealth of inspiration out there that you could be hunting and consuming. Stop expecting it to come knocking at your door. I'm Ronnie Williford. Keep your paper dirty.